Hey. Good to see you again. Hopefully the owner of that beacon will show up soon. Maybe they have some information on my crew. For giving me a place to stay for a bit. This area is strange, you know? I keep getting odd readings. There's a signal that came right up to this place, and then turned around and left. Maybe I'm reading too much into these scanner signals. It's hard to concentrate with these headaches. It seems like after the signal approached this place, it just spun around and took off. It was strange. Sudden. Think you could just sneak over there and poke your head in? If they seem problematic, maybe stop them somehow? I don't know. I noticed another USSA signal approach it a bit ago, and then they both disappeared completely for a moment. And only this one reappeared. I'm not sure what that means, but there are only a few reasons why a signal disappears. Death is one of them. I can't tell what it's doing there exactly, but it's moving around, so I think it's alive? Or I guess it could be a robot. Okay, just be careful. I wish I could tell what it is. It just seems so unnatural. But what does that mean in a world like this? Listen, this could be a trap. Or it could be just a big misunderstanding. I can't really say for sure. Just be careful. I did! Last time you were gone, I went on a short stroll. Didn't go far. But I saw some weird stuff. Just bizarre. Saw a giant, huge, greenish man with a two-headed cow. He was selling things. Super nice fellow. He said he would stop by later. Said he hopes to check on me when he can. I can't wait. It's such a shock, but also amazing. I'm not sure they do. We had one of those on the ship, and it landed with me. But it wasn't aggressive. I don't know. But they really aren't taking a direct line to attack me, either. Maybe they're damaged or have been corrupted somehow. It felt like nothing else. I remember spinning in space, eyes fixed on Earth, unable to look away. So far away. So perfect. Affirmative. Out. What the?
No, we need to destroy everything.